I am grateful to you for this signal. This is a signal of strong support for Ukraine. This is a powerful signal of support from the people of the United States, from Congress. And it's two-chamber support and two-party support.
We believe that we are visiting you to say thank you for your fight for freedom, that we are on a frontier of freedom, and that your fight is a fight for everyone. And so our commitment is to be there for you until the fight is done.